this continues a strong trend of vaccination in the territory. It's very important that this continues to give our community protection against the vaccine,